Hi friends, we have this exercise. We have a 4-hour long rain event and minimum infiltration capacity is 0.001, which I write here. Also maximum infiltration capacity 1.25 centimeter per hour, and infiltration coefficient alpha 0.5, 1 over hour. We have to find infiltration curve, also amount of infiltrated precipitation and runoff by Horton method. Okay, that is precipitation intensity and that's the time. Here we have time. It starts from 0 and 0.5 increase and the rain event is 4 hours long. Okay, here we have precipitation intensity centimeter per hour as the unit. Okay, at 0 we have no data. At 0.5 we have 1.5. At 1 we have 1.3. At 1.5 we have 2. Also at 4 we have 0.8. Okay, now we have everything to find the requirements. Okay, we don't need this one more. Here we have to find the first one. We have to find infiltration capacity curve. Okay, that is the rule for infiltration capacity curve. It equal minimum infiltration capacity plus maximum infiltration capacity minus minimum infiltration capacity multiply exponent minus alpha multiply time. That's the time, but we have to fix minimum and maximum inflation capacity, also alpha dollar sign. Here we need the dollar sign also. Okay, this one too. That's 1.25. Okay, yes, from insert select it. I choose this type, right click, select data, add series name, infiltration capacity, capacity curve. Sorry, yeah, edit infiltration capacity curve. X axis, that's X axis, Y axis, this is Y axis, okay, you see? That is the infiltration capacity curve. Also, you can provide access title centim per hour. Okay, that is the solution for the first requirement. The second one is we have to find the amount of infiltrated precipitation, and also we have to find precipitation. Okay, here is 0. We have time and also intensity. Time multiply intensity, we can find precipitation. Okay, so it equal to time multiply intensity. Okay, or 0.5. But we have to make time is fix it. Okay, because we have the duration, the data is taken in 0.5 hours. Yes, that's the precipitation. Now, what we need, also we can find cumulative precipitation. It equal, okay, this one equal to this one plus this one. Okay, that is the cumulative precipitation. Total amount of infiltrated water. We have to find, that is the rule for find cumulative infiltrated water. Okay, let's try it, cumulative. Okay, that is the rule for cumulative infiltrated water. It equal minimum infiltration capacity multiply time, that's the time, plus, I think we need bracket, okay, I max minus I main. I mean, divide by alpha. Okay, multiply 1 minus exponent minus alpha multiply time. Okay, we have to fix alpha also, this one alpha minimum infiltration should be fixed, C2 should be fixed, C1 should be fixed. Okay, yes, we need another bracket. Okay, it is zero. At the first, cumulative infiltration, infiltrated water is zero. RAG, that's the cumulative amount of infiltrated water. Now, for infiltrated water, zero, this one, just this one minus this one, it will be the amount of infiltrated water in a given time. Sorry, equal to this one minus this one, yes, that's the amount of infiltrated water. And cumulative runoff, it equal cumulative precipitation minus cumulative infiltrated water. Okay, just drag. Yes, that is the cumulative runoff we have. Also, runoff. In centimeter, it equal, here zero. This one equal to this one minus the previous one. O point drag. Yes, that's the runoff we have. If we plot this data, I use Grava to plot the precipitation runoff and infiltrated water. Okay, select it. I need precipitation, also infiltration and runoff. Oh, bar, yes. Okay. A few removes. That's the runoff we have. That's the precipitation we have. And that's infiltration of water. If we bring to here, you see how infiltration decreases according to the time, because the soil takes water and it near from saturation, so the infiltration will be decreased. So the infiltration will decrease. And the difference between precipitation and infiltration, it will be the runoff. Okay, that's the difference between precipitation and infiltration, which result in runoff. Okay, I hope it can be helpful.